emergency push button switch DPEMS operated, BCB will open, pantograph will lower and tractive effort or braking effort will come to zero. BP drops to zero, LSFI, DPFA and flasher light will glow with priority 1 message, emergency stop shutdown on the loco. To reset, bring the throttle to zero, press and rotate BPMS as per arrow direction, press BPFA to acknowledge the fault, after knob information 504, raise the pantograph and close VCB. BP and MR will restore and flasher light will extinguish.